Can I use my bedside crib as a standalone sleep space for my baby? Well, the answer to this is yes, you can, but you must remember to keep the side up at all times. You can only drop the side when it's securely attached to the adult bed frame.